Mirabai Chanu ended India's 21-year wait for weightlifting medal at the Olympics by clinching a silver medal in the 49 kg category to open India's account. The 26-year-old lifted a total of 202 kgs to better Karnam Balsariza bronze in the 2000 Sydney Olympics, and the gold went to China though with an effort of 210 kgs. Now, while all of this was happening, India obviously extremely elated by opening up its medal tally, that too with the silver on first day.
With this podium finish at the Olympics, Mirabai Chanu has created history. First day, first medal for India for the first time ever. Mirabai Chanu also ended India's 21-year wait for a weightlifting medal. She lifted a total of 202 kgs, the most successful snatch lift of 87 kg and then 115 kg in clean and jerk. Her last attempt was of 117 kg, which she failed to lift successfully and finished with an overall lift of 202 kg.
किसी दिन में तो आज पूरा मैंने कवर करके सिल्वर मेडल लिया है, तो ये मेरे लिए बहुत ही बड़ा अचीवमेंट है।
Her spectacular medal win is being celebrated by the entire nation. India is elated by Mirabai Chanu's stupendous performance, tweeted Prime Minister Modi. He even spoke to her and congratulated her personally.
And thank you on behalf of Prime Minister Modi and the entire country for bringing a big smile on the faces of 135 crore Indians. First day, first medal, a silver medal, you made the country proud.
And congratulatory messages have been pouring in, recognizing and celebrating the feat Mirabai Chanu has achieved.
I saw a tweet saying that I'm going to win a medal. She's like 3 days back, saying that I will win a medal. And she, that's a great quality, said I will and win something. It's fantastic.
Mirabai's journey from Rio 2016, where she had registered 3 no-lifts in clean and jerk, to the Tokyo silver is a remarkable turnaround that reflects her evolution. In an exclusive interview to NDTV, she said she has made many sacrifices to reach here.
किया है दीदी के शादी भी की, तो मैंने मिस किया क्योंकि मुझे वर्ल्ड जो मैंने रियो ओलंपिक में फेल हुआ था, तो मैं सामने वर्ल्ड चैंपियन थी, तो इसी को उसी में से दिखाना था मुझे.
Her struggles, sacrifices and determination have got her the Olympic glory, and in this moment of celebration, Mirabai Chanu is missing one person the most.
बहुत दिन से उसने मेरे लिए प्ले किया है.
A billion prayers answered, a spectacular start to the India's Olympic quest. Mirabai Chanu's medal win is sure to enthuse the entire Indian contingent to go for glory at the Tokyo Games. An NDTV Bureau report.